All right. I need to eliminate Jindosh and find Anton Sokolov. Ah, the space behind the walls.
Low wage means high profits, but it's my time that's precious. I'm not waiting.
Neither am I. When was the last time someone had me waiting for more than an hour? I can't remember.
What?
Cruelty is this. With this machine, maybe you won't have to die after all, Jindosh. It's a long way down. Safest to take Sokolov back to the carriage before confronting Jindosh. This must be the electroshock machine Jindosh mentioned.
someone eludes the machine.
Anton Sokolov, once the royal physician and head of the Academy of Natural Philosophy. In your prime, the most sought-after painter in all the Empire. My hero is now.
The electroshock machine should work now.
If you're going to use this inelegant-looking device against me, get on with it, Jindosh. I'm not sure what you hope to accomplish. I must admit to feeling a bit of professional curiosity.
No! 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 You don't know what you're doing! Anything! I'll give you anything you want! Stop! Good goodness! So much will be lost in Age of Advancement!
And where could it go when it disappears? We'll tell.
Too glad it had to come to this, Jindosh.
Sound of his own voice as much as you do, Kirin. Perhaps the device.
And if I combine the acid against a copper plate, it. What does it do?
Love the most. Your precious intellect. If you won't agree to collaborate,
I knew that a moment ago. Does anyone know the answer?
Sokolov, I refuse. If I'm to be a drooling idiot,
I had an idea. But it's gone now. I'm very much afraid of what's happened. You can't have put me through that machine, but wait, what does it do? Please, kill me. Please make me die. Something glory you, something big is gone and I can't name it. Hello? I believe I've lost something very precious. Please help me find it. The other students will laugh at me now. Maybe there'll be apple pudding at dinner. I would like that.
Grid.
Whatever you seek, but all along the way,
did it. How is he?
He's frail and wounded, but he'll recover.
I didn't think it was possible. You must have a story to tell. I'll hear it back at the ship.
Let's go then.